Let's get this over with. So, remember when I said I thought I pieced it all together? I think you might know what I'm referring to now. We're not the human. We're not Frisk. Whatever escaped from this tomb at the end of the pacifist run is what we're looking at right now. But they knew that all along, didn't they? Question is, what happens next?
Curious. I've never seen a plant cry before. Huh? You must be the one that flower just warned me about. Howdy. What kind of monster are you? Sorry, I cannot tell. Well, we can always. Now. There's no need to fight. Why not settle this over a nice cup of tea? Oh my god. Why? You! I didn't even get a say in the matter.
See? I never betrayed you! It was all tricks, see? I was waiting to kill him for you! After all, it's me, your best friend! I'm helpful, I can be useful, I promise I won't get in the way! I can help! I can! Please! 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 Don't kill me!
Greetings. I am human. Thank you. Your power awakened me from death. My human soul. My determination. They were not mine, but yours. At first, I was so confused. Our plan had failed, hadn't it? Why was I brought back to life? You. With your guidance, I realized the purpose of my reincarnation. Power. Together, we eradicated the enemy and became strong. HP attack, defense, gold, EXP, love. Every time a number increased, that feeling, that's me. Human. Now we have reached the absolute. There is nothing left for us here. Let us erase this pointless world and move on to the next. I don't know why I'm so torn on this. I feel like now would be my chance to separate from this thing. Now that they're separated from us, I should be able to defeat them on my own? Is that what the game wants me to do? Is that what I should do? What happens if I erase? Does it erase the file and, like, just start over to a new save file? Is that what it means? I feel like that's what it means. This one, I just feel like we're not completely finished here. Something tells me I should pick this one. God. I really hope this doesn't destroy the entire genocide route. I saved right before, right? So I should be okay. But it's the end of the game, so who knows? This game has a very weird way of saving things at weird times and remembering things that you may not want it to remember. But I really want to see where this goes, because honestly, who's left for me to save? The entire world is already gone. You're the only one that's left. What's in it for me if I let you live? Maybe that's my answer. If I am going to destroy the world, I'm not going to be doing it alongside you. From beginning to end, I've been doing this alone. No? How curious. You must have misunderstood.
Since when were you the one in control?
Oh my God! Am I dead? Is there really nothing left for me? Was that the wrong decision? It might have been the wrong decision.
Interesting. You want to go back. You want to go back to the world you destroyed. It was you who pushed everything to its edge. It was you who led the world to its destruction. But you cannot accept it. You think you are above consequences? Exactly. Perhaps we can reach a compromise. You still have something I want. Give it to me, and I will bring this world back. We've already spent so much time here. I fell in love with the world I discovered and the friends that I made. But I didn't know when to leave. I didn't know when to stop. And because of that, everyone is dead. Even if there was someone else pulling the strings, who was planning for this to happen all along? This is still all my fault. I don't know if we'll ever escape this never-ending nightmare. Or rather, I don't know if I will. But if staying here forever is what's necessary to give hope and determination to those around me, if continuing to suffer or having my journey come to an end is what's required for the ones that I care about to continue moving forward, it may not be the right answer. It may not be the only answer. But at this point in time, I will do this forever if I have to. Whether that's because I have such a low opinion of myself, or such a high opinion of all of you, I don't know, but I'm done pondering. My decision was made long ago. You really want this soul? You think this twisted, corrupted mind and heart is going to make you any more happy, or fulfilled, or powerful? Well, I guess it depends on what kind of energy you run off of. One thing's for sure, I'll gladly part ways with it. And who knows? Maybe one day, I'll find something better. But who am I kidding? Then it is agreed. You will give me your soul. Why not? What else have I got to lose?
Then it is done.
Let's play Undertale.